But even as a world, as a country, we need to make changes.
Yes, it's time.